This one's hard to read. This is Willis here. And Isaac. I-S-A-A-C. That's an A. No. An N? N, I think. I have to do a rubbing with that. One of these boys died out in Texas, I believe. They both died young. This is Josiah, my great-grandfather, 1853 to 1938. His wife, Rebecca, 1857 to 1902. And Arthur, 1889 to 1898. Those two are buried in Beatrice, Nebraska. And here's where Aunt Alice rests, her ashes at least. Mother, dad's father. Quite a lovely spot.